Yeah, wonderful viewers. Yeah, you can see my guinea pigs are just plated to two. But you see, guinea pigs, one thing about them is the moment guinea pig has given birth, the male crosses them instantly. The moment guinea pigs has given birth, the males will cross it instantly. You see? So this mother has given birth. Has just littered to two. Has just given birth to two. See? So that is the mother. The males will cross the mother instantly. That is what happened. If you didn't separate them, that is what happened. These are the babies. Yeah, these are the babies. I've given birth to two. Yeah. So guinea pigs, as for them, what happened is you can put them all together. I put these guinea pigs together. They have been together. I started with only two female and one male. And they have been together for some time. And then they are just producing. There is nothing like record keeping about this one. I don't keep their record. Maybe some people said they do keep their record, they separate them. But here in Yahweh Farm, guinea pigs, we don't separate them. We just allow them to be together. And they are together. They are together. They have been together for a while. And they are producing, and we are not having anything like inbreeding or anything. Yeah, we are not having anything like inbreeding or anything. So this one has just litted. This is Yahweh Farm. This is about guinea pigs. So the mother will keep running away. The mother will be running away and then come back later and feed them. You know, you see the males? The males are fighting because of the crossing. Yeah, so that is it. That is it. God bless Yahweh Farm. God bless Yahweh Animal Kingdom. God has blessed our farm. Look at them. And just giving birth to them, there too. And the mother is in the crowd. I think. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you so much for watching. You can subscribe to our channel. You can like our page, subscribe to our channel. God bless you for watching. Bring your comment, like it, and we'll keep updating you about Yahweh Farm. If you want some of the guinea pigs to buy us, you can reach us. This is my number, plus those who are outside Ghana, the code is +233 +233 242 130317 +233 242 130317 Those who are in Accra, those who are in Ghana, you don't use the code. The number is 0242-130317. 0242-130317. This is Yahweh Farm. Have a wonderful day. See you again in the next video. Bye.